Oh, not so much bags under those eyes as suitcases.
Accident on the A1. Had to take the long way back.
But you made the delivery in time.
Bang on. Went the extra mile for the client, site manager very impressed. All we have to do is sign the paperwork when it comes, and we're the official contractor for the next 12 months.
So, that's almost some of our legal bills sorted.
It's him now. James King. Absolutely. Looking forward to working with you. But... I can explain. Please.
What?
They've had a tip-off that I've been receiving money for stolen goods. Also, somebody told them that our drivers are uninsured two-bit cowboys and that doesn't fit with their ethical and moral ethos.
So the contract's off?
We've been sabotaged, Nico. We don't have to look too far to find out who by.
Juliet.
Thanks to her, we've got a lawyer-shaped money pit and nothing to fill it with.
Unless we find a new income stream fast. And if Juliet can play dirty, then so can we.
If that's code for doing something dodgy, the answer's no.
Sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures.
I mean it, Nico. We'll raise the money. Somehow. I'll work 7 days a week if I have to, but I'll be able to account for every penny.
Of course we will. You go on. Have a rest. I'll think of something. Just leave it with me.
Oh,